नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, डैश कांट फ्रीली क्रॉस द सेल मेम्ब्रेन इन द सेल. सो वी हैव अ सेल मेम्ब्रेन. ओके, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट एनिमल सेल. नाउ वी नो दैट दिस सेल मेम्ब्रेन, व्हेन वी लुक एट दिस स्ट्रक्चर, इट इज मेड अप ऑफ बाय लेयर ऑफ फॉस्फोलिपिड. ओके, बाय लेयर ऑफ फॉस्फोलिपिड. वी आर जस्ट जूमिंग इट इन. Now let's say that this phospholipid is hydrophobic. It has two ends. One end is hydrophobic and another end is hydrophilic. Hydrophobic end is the head and hydrophilic end. Hydrophilic means water loving and hydrophobic means water repelling. Okay? And water loving is the tail. Now let's talk about it, that whenever there is water in the surrounding, see, we can see they are arranged in some sort of way that the heads are in close contact with the fluid, and thereby it will not let the water molecule to enter the cell, because the heads are hydrophobic and they will repel the water molecule. Hence the correct answer is option A, water.